Okay, let's go to Scott Oak with Evgeny Malkin.
Gino, yours was the better team for much of Game 3. Are you confident that another effort like that would be good enough to win tonight?
Oh, yeah, for sure. If we play the same level how play Game 3, we have great chance to win. You know, just a couple pulls last game, but luck a little bit. But if we play same level, we win for sure.
You had 10 shots on Wednesday night. Could have had 3 or 4 goals, but Tuukka Rask had all the answers. Do you have to change anything in your game tonight?
Not yet, I think. But Rask played very well. But if I shoot one and one goal, it's a little bit better. But I'm trying to shoot every time when I can chance, you know. And sometimes puck just not going in. But if you work and shoot same, but sometimes puck in, you know, just play same, and I know it's puck coming and we win.
You know, is the message through 3 games of this series that your best chance to beat Boston is to play a tight checking, low scoring game?
Yeah, you know, we played better defensive zone last game and tight game. We know how Boston good, but we're still a good team, you know, and we believe each player in room and coaches, you know, with great team, and just have fun with game, you know. We know we have fun and beat this team too.
Festival.
Yeah,
it's good. Run.
It's good point.